Yo, o sea, yo veo el trabajo, tú no jodes un loco, yo también te veo. Y está aquí, que tiene el vecino acá.
No, pero esta no se va a vender. No. Me gusta el piso. El piso está perfecto. Así que tiene.
Yo pintaría eso. Vamos para el basement.
El basement se llama complicado.
No, no. Vamos para arriba.
Little bump out room, baby. This is the office that they're currently using as an office. They didn't convert the garage into an office. That's hot. Got three HVAC compressors out there. Let's go in the basement first. Oh no. The living room. Now I see on the sign it says that the houses I guess started about mid 500s.
Yes, but I think this one starts at 609.
Okay.
And then depending on what you want, the highest I heard was like 770, 775.
Okay, so this house as is.
Yeah.
About how much?
I would say 775 is the highest.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I heard him say half of that bathroom up there.
Uh huh.
You can't get it unless you get like two or three garages.
Okay, cool.
It all depends on what you want.
Okay, so you said starts at about 609, 605. Okay, cool, thank you. Let's go in the basement first. Let's see what this bathroom looks like. Closet. Got a bathroom to the right. Standing shower. A little bit of storage right here. It's actually a really nice storage space right here. There's another little storage room over here. Oh wow, it's huge. You got your water heater and everything. You got another section over here. Goodness, I actually like this with all this storage. Come around to the finished portion. Oh, most of the basement is not finished. Oh. Wow. Well, I guess you could do a little something in this space. You could do a little something in this space. Just got a lot of storage. Let's see. Check the back. Got your exit to get out. Definitely have my gym in here, boy. A piece of equipment I can have. Bathroom. Nothing special. Got a room over here. A little closet space. Not too impressive. It's a little small with the closet space in this particular room. It's kind of neat. Got like a little walkway overlooking both sides. Show you what it looks like up here. Then you got your walkway going towards the master and the upper room. Got another room here. It's about the same exact size as the upper room. Same closet, same setup. Now we in the master. Sweet. Let me get the right. Yeah, the master's nice. So we got the little bump out right here. That's pretty hot. You have your TV. And chest set up over there. Got the king size bed. Little lounge area. Little chill spot. Ooh. before we go in the bathroom, let's check this closet out. Okay. Not too bad. I'm sure they have a walk-in closet in the bathroom area. That's kind of small. But it's, you know, something. You got your shower right here. That's hot. I'm digging that. Yeah, that's hot right there. That's hot. Yeah. Nice little walk-in.